You give niggas an inch, they take the whole cock. You feel what I'm saying? You can't give niggas an inch no more, cause they will try to finesse you for the whole cock. You can't do that. Pause. Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. My name is Luke and welcome back to another video. Today we are reacting to we just got done listening to that Cardi song. I ain't gonna lie, that shit just pissed me off. My nigga just dropped another song. It's called Watch the Party Die. I know I'm about a day late now, but it is what it is. We here, you feel me? So we gonna listen to this. Some people were saying this another Drake diss. Some people saying it ain't. Some people saying he dissing whatever. I don't know what he talking about. Let's get into it, bro. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let me just say real quick. I know y'all don't like when a nigga pause the video, but welcome to the channel. That's what I do. Bro, I think this is my favorite, like, my favorite version of Kendrick is when he be, like, on them chill beats, like, or them old school jazzy beats. You feel what I'm saying? That's my favorite version. I've been listening to the nigga since I was in, like, fifth grade, though. So, I done heard every form of Kendrick going back to, like, the mixtapes and shit. But, like, this might be, like, my favorite type of Kendrick. When he just hop on and he just starts just spitting. Like, just spitting. No hooks sometimes. I don't know if this song got a hook, but, like, no hooks or just no, like, club bangers all the time. Just when he hop on a chill beat and just rap, nigga. That's my favorite type. But, all right, I'm gonna stop pausing for now. I'm gonna try to really dissect it the best I can. Y'all know how I get. I'm gonna dissect a little bit.
I think it's time to watch the party die. The shit done got too wicked to apologize. It's different getting whacked than disqualified. We even kill the killers cause they like taking innocent lives. Burn a whole village, we start over. It's really that time.
Think it's time to watch the party die. The shit that got too wicked to apologize. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let the nigga breathe, bro. Burn a whole village and start over. It's really that time. I think, if I'm not mistaken, is that a biblical reference? I could be completely wrong. I feel like God done did something like that. I don't remember all the stories because this is just stuff I grow up hearing in church. But I don't remember if this is a biblical reference or not, or if this is just a saying. I don't remember, but I like that right there though.
Reason with these niggas if they can't see the future first. Why argue with these clowns if the circus is well at work? Just walk that man down, that'll do everyone a solid. It's love, but tough love sometimes gotta result in violence. If you parade in gluttony without giving truth to the youth, the graveyard is company. Just tell us what casket the truth. They party more than bitches. Tell me, what are you working for? They glorify scamming, you get chipped over this credit card. Influencers talk down cause I'm not with the basic shit, but they don't hate me, they hate the man that I represent.
You represent the Lord and his Lord and Savior. He represents his Lord and Savior. They don't hate you. They hate God. Like, bruh, if I got any haters out there, because I done had a couple, y'all don't hate me. Y'all hate God. That's the man I represent. I fuck with that.
The type of man that never dip ride cause I want a favor. The man that resides in patience. So where the soldiers at? The ones that lost it all and learned to learn from that. A thirst for life, head inside a book cause he concerned with that. Information that'll change his life because he yearns for that. Dedication, finding out what's right cause he can earn from that. Okay. I feel for the women that deal with the clown and nerd shit. Can't blame them, today they ain't really got much to work with. How many bitches harder than a lot of you niggas? Will trade all of y'all for nip, I can't be proud of you niggas.
How many? He said the bitches be harder than niggas. I'll trade all y'all for nip. I hate y'all niggas. I forgot what he just said. I forgot that quick, but I fucked with it. I don't know if he talking about just in life in general, or if he talk like, or if he talking about like in the music industry, because both are valid. Like there's a lot of niggas that be moving like hoes nowadays. Just day to day, just niggas moving like hoes. Niggas moving like bitches. And then the hoes be the ones holding down, you feel me? Like, holding it down like they real niggas. I don't know. It should be real backwards these days. Like, the niggas act like bitches and bitches act like niggas. And then, like, in the music industry, like, we got women dropping bangers nowadays. Like, not to say, like, it wasn't before. I'm just saying, like, in the rap game, like, the women was low-key running some shit for a cool minute. I don't know what the charts looking like right now. But it was a point where the women was on top of that shit.
We'll trade all of y'all for Nip. I can't be proud of you niggas. God, give me life. Dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless these words. Dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line. They trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me. You knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die.
I'm telling y'all, this my favorite, like,
get him gone, we gon' watch the party.
It's my favorite version of this nigga, bro.
Send him home, we gon' watch the party die.
Okay, so what does he mean by watch the party die? Let's dissect this real quick. Watch the party die. Could he be referring to the nigga Drake here? Like how after the beef and shit calmed down, the nigga went back to partying and shit and acting like he was unbothered and cool and shit. Is that what we talking about? I don't know if it's that, like, that type of shit. Like, he, like, raining on a nigga parade. Also, because Drake just dropped, like, whatever he dropped, like, 100 gigabytes of music. I didn't listen to it yet. Y'all interpret that in the comments. What's the party die? What do you mean by that?
I think it's time to watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate guys, the rappers that report the lies. I need they families mortified. We can do life without them, get their bodies organized. Tell me if you a...
Ooh, hold on, what?
Watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate guys, the rappers that report the lies. I need they families mortified. We can do life without them, get their bodies organized. Tell me if you oblige, no more pillow...
Oh, that's dirty. I like the way he worded that. He said you bloggers... Wait, what did he say? Not bloggers. He said... Fuck, nigga, I'm loaded, y'all. Sorry.
We can do life without them. Get the guys, the rappers. I think it's time to watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate guys.
The street niggas and the corporate guys, the rappers that be telling lies. He said, I want their families mortified. Dude, and he said, do something with their bodies. Like, I just like the way he just really went into that, decoded that, and just like picked apart, like saying he wants y'all niggas dead. Like, he not on that funny shit. He mad for real. He wants y'all niggas to die, and he's being really calm with it. Like, there's a real eerie vibe to how calm this nigga be when he be saying the aggressive shit he say.
Like, rappers that report the lies, I need their families mortified. We can do life without them, get their bodies organized. Tell me if you oblige, no more pillow talking, jump starting neighborhood wars, dirty macking bitches because your spirit is insecure. The flashy nigga with nasty decisions, using money as a backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home. The radio person.
Okay, it sounds like he talking about, like, just like the way people be moving in the world. You feel me? Like, he's saying he don't like niggas that be dirty macking, niggas that be falling back on their money when they ain't got shit else. Which is still like Drake type niggas. But he's saying, like, he don't like that shit. How niggas be acting and stuff like that. I see here. Okay.
Reality pushing propaganda for salary. Let me know when they turn up as a casualty. I want agony, assault and battery. I see a new earth filled with beautiful people making humanity work. Let's kill the followers that follow up on popping mollies from the obvious degenerates that's failing to acknowledge the hope that we trying to spread. If I'm not his vote, then you need to bring his fucking head or film that shit in high res. God, give me life.
So he's saying, okay, my interpretation here. I know, I told y'all I'm gonna be pausing. I'm gonna be dissecting, bro. So if y'all ain't fuck with that, whatever. I don't give a fuck. Eat dick. I'm assuming he mean like influencers or like rappers who promote, like, you know, drug abuse and stuff like that. Hey, now why he saying kill the followers? You stand on morals and you listen to this nigga Kendrick music, or you listen to their music and you follow what they promoting. And then, yeah, you stay over there type shit. Is that what he's saying?
Hope that we trying to spread.
I don't know. I could be completely off with that. That's what I'm getting from that.
If I'm not his vote, then you need to bring his fucking head or film that shit in high res. God, give me life. Dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless these words. Dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line. They trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me. You knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Sometimes I wonder what Lecrae would do. Fuck these niggas up or show them just what prayer do. I want to be empathetic, my heart like D1. But I will. It's time to get these devils out the way.
Ah! What y'all think he said? What y'all think this nigga said? He said, what was the last thing he said? He said, my heart like D1.
These niggas up or show them just what prayer do. I want to be empathetic, my heart like D1, but I will.
Definitely said, I be killing everybody for fun. Definitely said. I don't know what he said, but it was something violent. He took that shit out on purpose. I be killing niggas for fun. I shot the nigga with my gun. Y'all niggas be drinking cum. I don't know what he said, but it was something ruthless and he took it out for that reason.
It's time to get these devils out the way. Heavy metals on my sword. We settle hard disputes today. The ghetto Hollywood divorce. Say hello to your future fate. The culture bred with carnivores. You let them snack, they eat your face. The signatures is being forged.
You let them snack, they eat your face. You give niggas an inch, they take the whole cock. You feel what I'm saying? You can't give niggas an inch no more, because they will try to finesse you for the whole cock. You can't do that. Pause. You feel what I'm saying? But yeah, take a snack and eat your face. I like that wording. I like that.
They wonder why I'm not enthused to drop. The more visible you get, the more your spiritual is tried. It's cynical to say I know these artists petrified. The end result in jail by Jezebel, a drug that full of lies. Critical, I know my physical is tested all the time. I'm pitiful, sunk in place soon as I'm questioning my pride. I'm seeing ghosts, blacking out, relapsing one third at a time. I spend no feelings that ain't mine. I'm in my feelings when I'm sleeping. A nigga wonder what Lecrae would do. Terrace Martin said I'm mentally with layers, true. I flood the market with my best regards, I paid your dues. And so what's up if you ain't one of ours, it's bad news. My nigga Jay Estrada said I gotta burn it down to build it up. That confirmation will as fuck.
He's mentioning a lot of burn it down and build it up and new earth and starting over. He's mentioning a lot of that. So I'm thinking he's saying by watch the party die. Is he referring to OVO, or is he throwing him in there? And then he's saying he wants to rebuild the rap community. Is that he wants the industry to be better? Is that what he's saying? He wants the industry to be better because he want to like get rid of all the toxicity. I don't know. That's what I'm getting from it. Like I said, I'm loaded, bro. It's 1 a.m. I need to go to sleep. I'm about to hop on 2K. For like another 4 hours, and then I'm gonna go to sleep.
It ain't too many, will it's us locking into what I trust. Looking outside, the kids live tomorrow, cause today the party just died.
He said the party just died, cause you know I'm about to slide. Pop out with my fucking nine, then I aim it at your eye. Said I'm a rapper, rapping nigga. I might slap a nigga, cause I fucked a nigga, clapped a nigga, bend is over. Okay, see, it always turns fucking gay with me, bro. I gotta stop. This is why I don't rap, y'all. Goddamn, what's happening, my nigga? How did I manage to turn a Kendrick Lamar song into some gay shit at the end? I don't know how I did it. But alright, y'all, that has been Kendrick Lamar Watch the Party Die. I fuck with the song, you feel what I'm saying? I actually really like this. I'm going to go ahead and add this to my playlist. but this is real, real calm. But like he's speaking, and like I said, like that's my favorite version of Kendrick. Like I like when he get lit too. I like when he rapping fast. I like when he doing all that shit because he real mad versatile. He do it all. But I think this might be my favorite version for sure. So like this type shit, that's gonna hit for me every time. So I fuck with this for sure. Let me know how y'all interpret everything he was saying in the comments. Let me know what this is about and stuff like that. If I was accurate with anything at all, or if I was just completely off, let me know. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to smack that like button. Comment what you want to see from me next. Share this bitch around, and please hit that subscribe button. Those are the best ways y'all can support me on this channel. Y'all stay safe out there, and I'm out of here. God bless.